He'll push it ahead to Tokido. Now Britt has to slow down as the Hokies able to recover. To McAdoo! Joel James cleared the road, and McAdoo drove right to the rim for the flush.